feeling pretty good about it. Here he is.
This is an NBC News special report.